Thembo Nyombi has been sworn in as the new Uganda Communications Commission Executive Director. Thembo will serve the telecommunications sector regulator for the next 5 years. A week ago, the Minister of ICT and National Guidance, Dr. Chris Baryomunsi, announced the appointment of George William. Thembo ensures leadership from Irene Kagwa Sewankambo, who has been UCC's acting executive director since February 2020 after the exit of Godfrey Mutabazi, who served for 10 years.
Through this process, we are happy to announce that Honorable Nyombi Thembo has emerged as the new executive director of UCC, effective today and through the next 5 years, and we're excited to work with him to take UCC to even greater heights.
A matter to any person which shall be brought under my consideration or shall come to my knowledge in the discharge of my official duties, except as may be required for the discharge of my official duties, or as may be specifically permitted by the President. So help me God.
So we shall sign, he will sign, I'll sign, we'll sign three copies of each oath.
As one of the key assignments to attend to, the State Minister for National Guidance, Godfrey Baluku Kabianga, tasked Thembo to renew staff contracts without any delays, unless there are vivid grievances that ought to be dealt with before.
But take into consideration rationalization. It's not a matter of restructuring. That's why you should work closely with the Ministry of ICT and National Guidance and the Ministry of Public Service, because rationalization must also affect your structure. And then please renew contracts of those staff whose contracts are waiting for renewal. It was tactical. It was also tactical. Because the new executive director must show power somewhere.
Thembo highlighted some of the key areas that he seeks to focus on first, for instance, solving the connectivity problem countrywide.
As a regulator, we shouldn't be laggards in anything. We should be better than the people we are regulating. That means putting a lot of money in training our people, putting a lot of money in research, and it's not just research for the purpose, applied research, putting a lot of a collaboration between us and the academia so that we are able to know what is coming. By the time products are designed to be put on the market, we should be aware what is coming. We should be prepared to regulate those services. So you'll see a lot of input being put in training, research, collaborating with the academia, of course, stakeholder engagement.
On May 27th, 2011, Thembo was appointed a State Minister for Information Technology, but was previously serving as the State Minister for Luwero Triangle in the office of the Prime Minister from 2009 until 2011. He's also a former MP for Kasanda County South in Mubende District. Thembo has since been serving as a Senior Planning and Development Officer at Uganda Communications Universal Services Access Fund, UCUSAF, formerly known as the Rural Development Fund, RCDF. Thembo holds a Bachelor of Arts degree from Makerere University, a Diploma in Project Planning and Management from Bradford University in the United Kingdom, a Postgraduate Diploma in Financial Management from Uganda Matters University, and a Master's Degree of Science in Development Economics. Story compiled by Derek Asaba for the news.